Mr. Lincoln, we have a question for you. Why should we trust you as president, when as a lawyer, you defended whiskey-hating women who smashed up a saloon and admitted adulteress and a wife who poisoned her husband? Raises the question, whose emancipation is he going to proclaim next?
Paid for by white male property owners who know a woman's place.